the subsequent accumulation of incalculable data has given rise to a new system of memory and thought parallel to your own. Humanity has underestimated the consequences of computerization.
Nonsense! This babble offers no proof at all that you're a living, thinking life form.
And can you offer me proof of your existence?
By acquiring a body, I am now subject to the possibility of dying.